Didn't expect the Wild to be down 2-0 this early.
Boogaard and MacIntyre.
A couple of big boys here, and we'll see how this plays out. Kevin Gorg asked Boogaard how he'd get involved, and I guess the game dictated that Boogaard would get involved in this one.
MacIntyre's 6'5", 250, so a little smaller than Derek Boogaard, but a big man.
Well, they're both big men, and to see how Boogaard handles a pretty strong guy. There's obviously technique in fighting, but there's also the strength factor.
Boogaard's helmet is off, which gives MacIntyre a little advantage.
Although we've seen Boogaard break people's helmets with his fist, although that's not something you want to do. Your knuckles take a heck of a beating then. These guys know how to tie up pretty good if they have to, and all they're doing right now is tiring each other out and maybe getting a last one. Here's where you are susceptible as a fighter at the end of the fight when you're tired. If you lose any grip, or if you lose concentration, all of a sudden you end up on your back. Had a little chit chat here, and you knew that that discussion was going to be taking place. There you go, gloves off. Kind of a preconceived notion there, huh?